It is 9:07. I spawn on the other side. Yeah, I don't know where the guy in the kill box is. Fuck, I just spent 2 grenades on this guy and he was already dead. He had an AK. Spray his partner. And
he has a brand new Chris 7. Chicken Bricky.
No scab. Tossing another grenade. Son of a bitch. Alright, reloading. Guys, don't even let me search properly. Sure. Nah, dump it. I dropped one player. That must be kill box then. And I didn't see him. Alright, I'm gonna check the guy I dropped over here. Okay. I just heard a scab near me. I'm running towards you. Cause I heard a scab over there. And I didn't like that. I'm moving up. Thank you. There's a guy dead at the other end of the hall. You kill him? That's not a scab then. Not dying. Dead. Moving in. Told you he wasn't dead. I didn't hear his cries of agony. What the hell did he have? I mean, like armor wise. Taking a few shots. Oh, he had the good one?
Yeah. I think I really fucked it up.
Halfway? Yeah. Time is 53:56. Alright, I'm in the center. The catwalk. No, I haven't searched him yet. Yeah, two of them. One right in the middle, the other one by the tractor. Yeah, got them both. I felt a little lag there and didn't know what to think of it. You need ammo? I have extra load of ammo. Here, come over here. Got another one? Looked like you had an AK, I'm not 100% sure.
Yeah, scab on it.
I'm going to stop. Oh, that guy who didn't... is the asshole who didn't spawn up properly.
Okay.
Yeah. It's a player.
What do you have? Did he fall?
Yeah, he fell. Go ahead. We should have players. It's 50. Oh, damn. My fucking head is done for. Like, helmet-wise. Pistol? Should have just equipped it. Not too late now. Careful, we should have players in. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the middle. Because I left corpses with guns there. I'm gonna toss a grenade over there. In case there's an asshole over there. Right above you. Got one. On the left side, not a regular scav route. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, he wasn't taking the regular scav route. One's in the center. Dropped him? Cool. Yeah. I'm right above you again. Ran out of grenades. I think I threw like... I think I threw four of them in total today. Like four or five. Tossing grenades like the hotcakes. I know the next one up ahead has an AK on him. So I think I'm gonna take him. Yeah, you can take his pockets though. I'll take his vest. Yeah. I'll take his vest. Alright, moving. Oh, Jesus. I almost tripped out there for a second. Oh yeah, he's already searched his bag. Okay. Let's go to our regular extract over there at the door. Smells clear. Fear the SKS. Damn, the lag though. Seven scavs, one player.
Fucking one bear, two US ECs, two scavs.
Shit. Just two AKs. Look at this one. I killed this guy for it in the beginning. He did hit my head a couple times though. Very nice AK. It's a special one too, the snub, because it has the rail on it.